Egyptians used coal mixed with oils or animal fats to create an eyeliner. By the way, coal is a natural dye. They applied the eyeliner with a small stick. They used it to protect their eyes from the sunlight. Also, Egyptians used green eyeshadow because they believed it had magical properties.